the rocky slopes of a certain mountain in Tibet, there is a small but powerful red and green plant. Throughout history, men have stumbled across this plant and eaten of its soft and sticky fruit, not knowing that when the chemicals of this plant combine with the polarized light of a full moon, a savage change takes place. The man becomes lycos, or wolf-like. His agonized howl can be heard across the stillness of the night, hunting for flesh and release from the curse of Wolfbane.
Those who are strong in heart and say their prayers by night may become a wolf when the wolf bane looms on your side.